Let's see the new reserve. There it is. Rohan Thule. Finally got time to play this. Ooh. It's gonna be good. Let's do it. Let's jump right into it.
Hello, hello, hello. I'm very happy to see you, my friend. How are you? Tired from the trip? Don't worry. We have all the time in the world to enjoy the sights and sounds. You have chosen a perfect place for a vacation. I will show you a side of Finland that not many people know about. We might not know each other yet, but I think we will become great friends during your time here.
Alright, you think so we'll be good friends? Let's make sure that happens, huh?
You were dropped off at the main camping site. This place is usually full of tourists and campers, but it's hunting season now, so we should have the reserve to ourselves.
Alright.
Go ahead and open the outpost.
Wow, it's lagging. Alright, now we're good. No, we're not. Hold on.
A few moments later.
Alright. So we are now officially in Finland. For the first time ever. Here with my dog. And yeah. Already got some new birds flying over us. Alright. So guys, this is actually the first video of this new channel. And I started, why not start the channel when Rohan Thule comes? Because that will be, you know, a freaking cool map to try out. And so I have chosen to do that. So, for you who are watching this first video, I gladly appreciate it and welcome. You might not enjoy it. Well, it's alright.
I have prepared a cabin for you. You can leave your luggage and rest before we head out.
Alright. So we got our first outpost. Alright. So let's see what we can find. Let's see if we can find some trophies, huh? So this is our, this looks... By the way, I'm from Sweden, guys. And I've not been in, like, the deep woods. Okay.
I baked you a little welcome pastry. Go ahead and try one. Do you like it? They're called Runeberry Tortu.
I mean, I like them.
I know. I can't stop stuffing my face either. They're so delicious. I love them.
Yeah.
Human creativity is powerful, don't you think? How can something so tasty be made from a little bit of butter, sugar, and flour? We have a lot of good things to eat in Finland. Or as we say, Suomi. I hope you get a chance to try some of our regional foods. You know, I'm always happy to get visitors. And I know you're eager to help around the reserve, but no worries here. It won't be needed. You can just relax and enjoy your vacation. Have you made any plans on what you want to do here? Besides hunting, of course. Let me tell you, in case you haven't made any plans, I have a little idea for you. We are going to see, touch, and taste everything that Rohan Thule Coast has to offer. But every journey starts with a step. The blue trailhead over there, that is where our trek begins. Now head to the start of the trail.
So this is like, yeah, we, oh shit. Oh, Western Camper Kaylee, eh? We have
I hereby proclaim the guided tour begins. So our little plan is this. We are going to walk along the blue trail. A nice and brisk walk that will take us through the central part of the reserve. I will be your personal guide, and during the walk I will tell you about worthwhile sights and activities we have here.
Ooh, okay.
What do you think?
Decent. Definitely decent. What I was gonna say was those dots on that sign or whatever, the four signs, we have those in Sweden as well. And Sweden and Finland are pretty much neighbors. So yeah, I definitely recognize those. So we're gonna follow the blue trail, he says. I'd assume to a lookout point. But let's try to get our first Eurasian widgeon first. Wouldn't that be cool? Oops. We're gonna get our first look at a Eurasian widgeon. Sweet. 7:15. Oh yeah, no, they're beautiful. They're beautiful. They're beautiful. 905's diamond, and this is just a silver. All right, but it's our first Eurasian teal. I like it. Very cool looking. Sweet. Let's go to this outpost. Let's see what this man who wants us to follow the blue trail has for us. Oh no. I just realized I need a shotgun. I'll need a shotgun. Unless I hit this shot. Uh-oh, brown bear. Oh, I just got 8 more shots. Well, that's bad. Alright, let's go to this outpost. No, outpost? Lookout tower. Let's see this at night.
Ah, yes. Here we have Revontulin Coast. Beautiful trees, lakes, and ideas in every direction. It is a small country with a very big heart. I'm looking forward to sharing it with you.
Now we need a I guess as well. And for that, I have no aim. Oh, so it is this one. Okay, I didn't. All right. Let's go out hunting, baby. Let's do this. All right. Hold on. Easy now. Easy now. A 4-5 one. God damn, that's a pretty big one. All right, we're gonna chase that. 4-5 one. I could. Why is it? Well, there sure is a lot of life around here. But that Western Capercaillie looks pretty big. 4-5. Now, if I've seen the Scarecrow and Kill Clinton and Flinter streams, and I've been paying attention, I'd believe that 4-5 does mean that it could be diamond potential. Go on. God damn it. No, you can't be serious. Oh my God, we're beginners, but we're learning slowly. Really slowly. Four easy, that's the smallest one I've seen. There's a moose resting zone. cool how it prowls, though. That's pretty cool. Come on, Western Cap, Kayla. Give up. You are unarmed. If you try anything else, you will go down. Repeat. Oh, Black Raza. Alright. Mm-hmm. Oh, I see you. Oh, no, you don't. I told you, if you don't be cool with it, oh, you gonna get smacked, baby boy. Yeah, this was a 440. 464 is gold. Looks very cool. Looks very cool. That's probably one of my favorite birds now. Oh, yeah. Shot you once. Shot you again. Let's see. Oh, you are beautiful with those stalks there, misses. You look beautiful. Gorgeous. Mwah. Love it very much. So what's the plan now? Where we're heading? I mean, there's a lot of places to head. But let's just put a marker somewhere. Let's see what we find, because today's video is really focused on me introducing you guys to this channel. This is the first time I've ever done a YouTube video, and hopefully I will be able to edit this one. This will be very interesting. I'll probably edit like shit. Anyway, let's see if we can find any trophies. Let's take a look at the black grass, because I'm interested in that bird. Come on. Wait, are you serious? Oh, wow. That's great. You know, that's great. Rock time again. If I'm not mistaken, it's a molting as well. It is, and it looks beautiful. Mm-mm. You've been working out, sir? Damn, you looking good. Looking good. All right. I see you with those red eyebrows. You look beautiful. And with the snowshoes and everything, you look amazing. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. Go on, fly with me. And I hit it. Don't know if I hit it again, but it's gonna die. It's a beautiful bird. 109 and 120 is a diamond. Alright. It looks beautiful. Three, two, three, a two, three, a three, a three, a three. Now, two, one, 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 two, one. No level threes. That's a pretty big one, though. That's gonna be a lot harder. Alright, well, let's go to. Oh! First links. Let's take a look at our first round two Eurasian Lynx. Eurasian Lynx. They're beautiful. Oh. No way. Guys, I think we might be looking at a melanistic. I think indeed we are. Should have been a good shot. Ah, it's not a melanistic. It's a gray. I have not seen a gray brown bear. Alright, well, we'll taxi him. We'll taxi him because I don't know if gray's like rare or not. Looks pretty cool. $1,200 diamond. Okay. Looks cool though. Looks cool. Tough to duck, eh? Alright. Oh my god. Well, guys, we got a diamond potential tough to duck here. Got a diamond potential tough to duck. I would assume then the right thing to do. Just gotta see which one it is. That one? Alright. If you stand still, if you stand still. Nice. We got a diamond potential tough to duck here. Let's see our tough to duck. Is he gonna be a diamond? Is this gonna be my first round to the diamond? An initial spawn tough to duck. He looks cool, doesn't he? Alright, he's gonna just gonna float around. Let's do it. He is a diamond. He is a diamond. That's cool. That's cool. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Our first diamond. I mean, I'm definitely gonna put that in the lodge at the end of the video. So guys, we are back from Ramatuli Coast, and well, if you've seen the video, you saw that we got a diamond tufted duck. That is pretty huge in my opinion. That is pretty crazy. Now I'm still wondering, was that gray brown bear that we found in the forest on Ramatuli Coast, was that a rare trophy? Because I don't know, I'm wondering, was that rare? Because they're not common in the real world. So I'm asking you guys, leave it in the comments if you know. Otherwise, don't leave it in the comments. I'll figure out one way or another. But anyway, this is our lodge right here from Twitch, etc. Now we're going into YouTube and we're gonna put a tufted duck here. Boom. Looks absolutely amazing. The new birds and then some new mammals, I believe. Or maybe there isn't. On Ravensula goes. At least the birds. Looks amazing. And I love them very much. Especially this tufted duck right there. I love the little thing sticking out from the head. Looks amazing. Gotta take a picture. That looks amazing. But anyway, guys. If you did enjoy this video, that'll just make my day. I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.
A celebration to last throughout the years.